I'm Zach.
I'm Kurt.
And we're going to TP Murray's, along with my sister.
Yes. Sorry about last time. Zach said TP instead of Ding Dong Ditch.
Yeah, I meant Ding Dong Ditch.
Sorry.
That's Jessica. She's in on this.
Hi, Kurt. So, how do you feel about this?
I feel great.
What do you plan on doing? And you need to whisper. We're walking through the neighborhood.
We're gonna go to the doorbell. We're gonna ring the doorbell. And we're gonna run away.
We're gonna get him good.
We're gonna get him good.
Yeah, we're gonna get him really good.
We're gonna get him good.
Jessica, how do you feel about this?
I'm scared. Why?
Kurt, get out of here.
I just got caught.
I know. But it was so good. I have a certain disguise for myself. If they were to catch me, they wouldn't know who I am.
How do the dreads feel?
I'm calling myself Bob Marley, if you know what I mean. Yeah.
Oh, you're so gay.
What?
I'm millimeter Jessica.
Kurt, you're gonna break the camera with your ugly face.
Yeah, I know. The camera loves me.
No.
It's so not in focus.
You see the light? That's their house. I can't really see it. This is very disappointing right now. Marie's car's not there, I guess. Maybe she might catch us in the act. Even better. Well,
you'll see us live in action
when we're running away and ding it. And then run it. We'll give it. Alright, bye. We can get footage of this. Oh, the light's on. See that? The light's on. I think that's Mitch's room. That's Mitch's room. I'm tired too. That's Mitch's room, yeah. They're ruining our fun. They're not chasing us. But they will be ready if we come back. For more. We have a lizard. We caught a lizard.
Look at him.
Look at him.
Look at him.
Let's bring him back.
Look at the little guy.
Let's name him Scuttle.
Oh my gosh. Let's name it Marie.
It's alive.
It's a sign.
But he's not 300.
It's alive.
Let's take him back.
Let me feel it.
Feel it.
Oh my goodness, you're kind of scared.
Oh, it feels soft.
Unhold him.
He's gonna crawl away.
Wow. I'm gonna name him.
Wait, let's put it on the camera lens.
No, don't. You're gonna smudge it up, but put it close.
Okay, let's go.
Yes, we have a lizard.
A new adventure.
What are we gonna name
him? A new adventure, guys.
Are you recording?
Where is the house?
Through there.
Were you recording?
I still am.
Zach.
Hi, Kurt.
So,
we're going through the wash right now. It's the fastest way. Last night we had to go a long way because it's too dark. Some creeper might have popped out on us. You never know. So we will get this house again for round two.
Round two.
We're gonna ding it and dish it.
We're doing it in the daytime, so it's more dangerous.
Yes, very dangerous in daytime.
If we get caught,
it's really hot.
Who knows what could happen?
It is very hot out here right now. And if you look at all of us, it's only three. Yeah, only three. You know why? Because Nick is a loser and he's going to hang out with his girlfriend today at some swimming place. That's really fun. Not.
But that's okay.
Yeah, that's okay.
We don't need him.
We don't need him. He's going to college anyways.
And
sketchy.
Right.
Oh my gosh. Sketchiness. This is not set up. Do not touch it, Kurt. I can't believe we just saw a backpack.
That's kind of weird.
That was really weird.
Yeah, I see the scooters.
That's scooters. Get out of the way, Kurt. There's scooters in front. That means someone's at their house. We have to walk by. Act naturally.
Yeah, when we're filming.
We're gonna try to find it. We're gonna try it. We're right now.
Tether Road.
Tether and I don't know. Recording. This is daytime. Daytime round two. They could be looking at us right now, but we don't know. Remember this from last night? Yeah, it's daytime now. Right now we're hiding behind a car.
The garage just opened.
The garage opened up.
They're gonna chase us.
If they go to our house, we'll be ready. But we won't be there. He's gonna hang out with his girlfriend today at some swimming place.
Hi, I'm Danielle.
Hi, I'm Nick. And we're going to the pool.
We're going out right now. It's so hot.
Oh my god.
Oh, Nick, you're so sweet.
Oh, Danielle, you're so sexy.
I love you. I'm so glad.
I love your hair right now.
I know. I love your hair so much.
I love your ears. Your ears are so cute. Oh, you just make me so hot inside.
Let me see. Lift up your arm. Lift it up. Oh, yes.
You like that?
I love it.
Yeah. I've been growing it out for you.
Yeah, don't shave it.
I like won't.
It. Does
I know.
I love it.
You have such a good smile.
I know. I have a great smile.
Aww,
so do you. Me. I like your hat.
Kiss me.
Okay.